Okay, good morning. Ngayon ay July 28, 2022. After the 7.3 magnitude earthquake, andito po ako sa harapan ng sobrang pinag-uusapan at kilalang-kilalang Laperal house. So ito yung most featured na old house, American colonial period ang architecture niya, at ito ay sinasabing haunted. So ito ay along Leonard Wood Road here in Baguio City. So na-feature na to sa maraming TV shows, maraming mga Halloween specials. Okay, the Laperal House. Pinaniniwalaan dito na maraming mga spooky events na nangyayari dito, at ito'y pag-aari ng isang pamilya na doktor, yung pinaka ama ng pamilya. Okay, so the Laperal House along Leonard Wood Road, Baguio City. Today is July 28, 2022. It's a Thursday, a day after the 7.3 magnitude earthquake, at kami ay nakapasyal. Buti na lamang hindi kami naipit sa may Marcos Highway, kami ay nagdaan sa Naguilian Road. Okay, so ayan, the Laperal House. Maraming salamat.